Hello and welcome to part 6 of my Red Dead Redemption 2 playthrough. Part 6 already. I'm excited about today, not sure what we're going to do, but I just want to get in there and have a little bit of fun. In the last episode, I believe we were in the mist in a meadow with rain and grizzly bears and a witch. I'm not sure when we're gonna go get that witch, but we'll get it. I would love to be able to get her without killing the dog. Although she may be one of them NPCs that you can't lasso. I don't know. Ooh. I feel like maybe I could add a little bit more contrast so that I have some darker blacks. But all in all, I mean, it looks beautiful.
Yep.
We have a challenge to get some perfect rabbit pelts, and I believe I have one, but I haven't had much luck with my Deadeye. I think it's just I haven't leveled up the Deadeye enough to be able to put that bullet where I want. That's pretty good. I think I got it in the back of the head with a bow.
Easy, girl. Nearly there.
Those rain didn't actually do that better. I thought she was gonna fuck me off, man. Poor. Well, we'll carry it until we find something better. That's a bummer, man. Poor on that. But I could be happy with how good rain did. What is that? I'm gonna put some cover scent on. I don't know what that was, but if it was a cougar, I don't want a chance of killing rain or a bear. I'm not sure that a bear would kill her, but I'm pretty sure a cougar would. Oh, it's just another bear, look. And it's another one star. Oh. Let's see how quickly we're gonna get back.
You're okay.
There she is. I'm all happy with this horse, man. We'll see how she does in the swamps. Like, amongst the gators and the turtles.
Help.
I actually didn't even mean to set up camp, it just kind of happened that way. So, I think we're going to leave camp right here. And I'm going to...
Stay, girl.
Tell Rain to stay here at camp. And go see if we can get... some kind of... critter. So I'm going to put some cover scent on again. And check the map. Okay. I think what we're going to do is just come... we'll come straight down and try and get rid of these animals. And it looks like we got some elk in the distance, but it's pretty far to travel. Yeah, we got some elk down here. I want to see if there's... I'd love to get out of here with an animal at least. Finally, we stumble upon some mint. The effects of the cover scent are really nice. Let's see what this plant does. Burdock bush are tall, dark, green, leafy bushes and are very easy to spot in light-colored surroundings. They are found in the western side of the Great Plains region, particularly along the railroad tracks and riverbanks, sometimes near rocks and under groups of trees, but scattered about in general. The root can be consumed or crafted into bitters. Huh. Let's see, if there's another one there, we'll consume it and just see exactly what it does. I have no data. Oh. That's it, yeah. I thought it was a cow elf. I certainly don't want to... I don't want to shoot that cow out. Because I don't even got a gun that can... that can take it out right now. If I can get close enough to this horse, I'd love to try and tame it. Damn, there was some mint back there. I need to come in here and see what kind of plants are over there. Oh, I think I'm gonna get her. She's pretty nice. Let's study her.
Calmer. Hurt you.
Ooh, she's not terrible. She's pretty though.
Nice.
Oh, just settle down, girl. Settle down, settle down. We're gonna be friends, huh?
That's right.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Now.
Let's see if I can keep. Oh, oh. Oh. I think I got her.
You can relax nice. Now, girl.
I've successfully broken the horse, boys.
You're okay, girl.
So let's get it fed. Let's see what's going on with his buddies. That one might be pretty nice right there. Another Morgan. Oh, that one's actually a little better than what I got. I thought there was another horse still sitting in front of me. Oh, wow. American Standard Girl. That's pretty nice. Ooh, look at that bird there. That's a bird? Alright. Oh my god. Another Grizzly. Let's let the games begin. Alright, so what we're gonna do is use this cover scent right away. Yeah, I wonder if I got time. I need to get my horse out of here. I wonder if I have time to try. Oh, flight feathers, dude, no. Dude, this is gonna be epic. I'm so excited. If I can get it twice in the head, I wonder. Or in the heart, man. I don't wanna get too close to it. I'm gonna put one right in his heart if I can. I gotta try something different than what I did yesterday. I know if I shoot him in the neck, it's gonna just keep on going. Oh. Let's take a hoop. Come on, baby. Let's get it done. Cam Haynes type stuff right here. Okay. Don't kill him. No! Nice! Yes! Nice! Oh, the bear massacre continues, baby! Damn it, I messed up that suit though. And I am one step from death. Oh, let's get some meat in there. Need that protein, man. And then let's get some fine brandy. Oh, my god. Man, my battle, if I can just get some better ammo, I keep on finding these bears. I guess it's probably because I've been hanging around rivers for whatever reason. Well, that was certainly out of control. Check out this. Morgan was here with me along. It didn't even get spooked. What a champion.
Okay.
Could make it a little bit harder to sell, man. He can actually move pretty good. I don't want to mess up that well. Let's get back to camp. Nice. And let's... Let's get back to camp. Tear it down. And then...
Let's go.
Let's see what we're going to do today, man. I'm not sure. I can't get this dude because I got two big old pelts. Let's go back to Horseshoe Overlook. See what's going on with Tame. I guess along the way, if I can get any birds like that, I'm gonna kill that. So I need flight feathers for show. I hope this turkey gives me some. Yeah.
Come on now.
Turkey feather. No, man, nothing. I gotta say, I'm not at all upset about how this horse moves, man. It's pretty good. This thing's dead, isn't it? Of course, Ring is just right back there. So that's a good thing. Right now, I'm really wary, man. But I feel like we need to get out of here.
You know how to use it. Hey, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
Well, let's see if this safe is worth the effort.
No, I didn't mean to kill that horse. It's terrible. I wonder if I can save it.
Mine now.
What's so bad about it? Ah, no. I could rob the saddlebags of it. I hope them dudes were criminals. I'm gonna feel bad about that. I wonder if I lost honor with them. Although it did seem like they were criminals. Although, I am an outlaw, so okay, I guess it shouldn't matter that much.
Yeah.
I don't want to leave rain behind, my guy. Come on, girl.
Whoa. Now, come on.
I think at the very least, you know, I haven't found this place that often, man. I don't know why I'm never in the train. There's a little general store right here.
Hey there, don't think I've seen you in here before. You like whiskey? I mean, who don't? Take a look on that stand by the door there. That's something special. Let me know what you need.
Hunting and fishing. I wish she had some guns.
I can
definitely use these arrows. Cover suit. Pretty much, I think I got everything that I need. We can get some horse. Nothing.
Nah, I ain't rushing you. You're fine.
Thanks, mister.
All right. What was that bounty that we probably couldn't get right now? But however, we're gonna have to come back to that relatively quickly. I don't want to disappear soon.
Yeah.
These rabbits, man. All right. But I really need to be shooting any bird that I can see that's close enough. I don't want to shoot those because I'm going to chase them. Some deer down in the distance. I can't believe we got another bear. Three bears in two places. And I'm not necessarily out looking for bear. Success rate. No.
Easy, girl, you're okay.
Alright, both these horses did good in that situation.
Yep.
There's some wild horses. This is also a beautiful part of the lake. Look at those horses over there. Ooh. Ding, I ran it over. No, I didn't. I've messed it up.
Come on!
I need birds to fly, man. Well, carcass. Yeah. Oh man, rain's gonna run all the way down. What is she doing? I gotta find another rabbit. Well, any small critter I can put away with this thing would be nice. I feel like I'm in the vicinity to go on this food. Maybe I'm not starting too slow. Good.
It's me, Arthur.
Welcome back.
Did you tell Arthur with the dudes he don't like fucking cussing at him and shit? What if it's like Lenny or Charles? I guess those are probably Lenny too.
Hello, Arthur.
Let's see if that horse will stay there for me. Once we turn in all this supplies, we can, maybe take that thing and see if we can get it sold.
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
Tell him he's fine, Arthur.
You ain't fine, boy. Watch yourself.
Ignore Arthur. He's only secret.
Hubbard? Yeah, Bert, go ahead. There it comes. You know, kind of stuff we do. We do that, all this.
Can't wait to taste this.
Perfect squirrel carcass. I think that's the one that I had from previously and saved it, so let's keep that. We'll give him a good squirrel carcass.
Alright, let me see.
Two gaming. Perfect rabbit. I don't know, we'll keep it for now.
Okay then.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
Alright. So what about these? We got one duck feather, turkey feathers, no flight feathers.
Thank you, Arthur.
Alright. I think Arthur's a little grumpy right now because his clothes are a mess. So let's go ahead and give him a little changing. Hey, right there, he looks brand new. I'm actually going to start from right here. And then we'll go down and change it up. Let's go. Let's go no hat. And we'll go find a hat somewhere. Let's go no jacket for now. Nah, you know what we're gonna do? Let's go with a different shirt. Let's just go with this one because it's clean. Like usual. Let's go with some nice pants, those. Let's see if we've got any. Those are the only suspenders we have. We need to buy more. Whoever you'd like, my love. I think we're gonna keep those on just because I like it more whenever they're on. And I think we're gonna go with the boots we got on. Let's go out like this.
Arthur Morgan.
Faring well, I hope.
For sure.
Mr. Arthur.
There he is. Hey. Hope you're behaving yourself.
No, of course I am.
Just stay out of trouble.
Yep. Okay, Arthur.
It seems like midday these dudes don't really have anything new to say to each other. Alright. Let's go see if we can...
Mr. Morgan?
We're gonna have to see if Rainy will stay. I'm gonna tell her to stay. No, you know what? I don't even have to have her stay. I can take them both. And we're going to head over to Valentine to stable. I gotta say, this horse, I'm actually really, really surprised with its overall performance. Right, it's a pretty good horse. Yeah. What was that?
The Driscoll's is getting soft.
I honestly don't recall, like, ever being bombarded by a bunch of Driscoll's. Oh my god, that was... I mean, that was partially awesome, but... I didn't even know what to say. I was so heavily attacked. Man, I wonder where my hat is. I wonder how close they were to Ken. Man, they weren't that far from camp at all. Gotta pick up that. Oh yeah. I don't know why I picked this dude up. I don't think we're gonna find our hat, unfortunately. Oh no, we didn't have a hat. Ah, you're wrong.
Alright, girl.
Yeah. Alright, let's try and get over to something, a fox or something.
Yep.
Let's get to Valentine and try and sell this horse.
Ah.
That was hardcore, man. Uh-huh. Just go sent their whole... I mean, they sent a big unit after me right there, boy. I definitely haven't hit my stride because I feel like I was playing this game for a little while on the Xbox Series S on my 55 inch TV, and then I switched over to playing on the PC to get a playthrough going. And it's definitely
want some, huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
All right, let's do it to it. Oh. Let's see. All right.
You crazy?
Oh. All right, I'm gonna have to just take this dude out.
How did that fit?
I didn't really want to kill him, but I don't know if he would have given me something worthwhile. Oh, get it, baby, get it. Nice.
And there we go.
You know what? This dude actually had a pretty nice hop. My love, are you okay? Oh, nice, bro.
Come on! Out of the way! Damn it all!
Let's get my horses going. I wonder... I mean, I completely missed right there, but I wonder if I should have killed that guy. I don't think I killed him. I just knocked him out, so... But I mean, if I would have shot him and killed him, if I would have gained like some Deadeye experience or something, because I could definitely use it right now. Oh, you want him over there?
That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you.
Oh, sell price of $220.
No papers, huh? Well, I can't give you full
I'm
price.
I'm still gonna sell it.
That might be stolen.
It was an incredible horse. Let's go ahead and see if. We can get Rain and horse care package.
It costs more for a reason.
And I'm thinking I might change her name up a bit.
Little fine grooming always sets off a horse.
Let's go with Dreads.
Uh-huh.
But then we're gonna go with some ooh, those ones right there.
Bring that horse back if you need anything.
Oh yeah. Thinking it might
I think it's awful convenient is all.
Oh, hey, friend! Remember me?
Hey!
Hey, Wallace! This here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that gave you the medicine when the snake got you.
Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but... How about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life. Yeah.
Mighty kind, almighty. Mighty kind.
What can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for it between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab.
Let's see what we can buy. We definitely need a new gun. I'm not sure though if we've unlocked any. Varmint rifle. Maybe that Springfield rifle is what we need. Yeah, all these are just locked or owned. So. Let's go ahead and buy that Springfield rifle.
Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
Well, this seems like a more powerful rifle. Let's go ahead and see what we can do with it. That'll improve the range. It's probably worth it. do that. We'll add a long scope to it. I think I'm going to leave that original grain on it. And then let's put a wrap on this thing. Oh yeah. We don't need an engraving. Wait. Yeah, we do. Let's go with that one. No carving. That one's my favorite. I like that. All right. I think that definitely opens up some possibilities right there. So, let's get some ammo. Get all the ammo.
Again.
Sure.
Come on, girl.
What? That worked out fine.
Hell, there's a face I haven't seen in some time.
Hello, gentlemen.
How do you do,
sir?
Nice to see some friendly faces around here. Anyway, folks, please don't
spit
mind
it
me.
Out. What do you need?
Bye now.
Let's get a whiskey.
Listen, that your fella? The old one? Don't drink it too fast.
Yeah, he's mine.
Well, you better watch out for him. He's looking for a knife in his belly from some of the boys here.
What the hell?
Another one?
Hello, sirs.
Hey,
mister.
Having fun, mister? Got yourself into a hell of a state. Just watch yourself, all right?
So somebody wants to stab this dude or uncle?
Gentlemen.
Hey.
You again?
Of course.
Your whiskey.
Let's let the drinking begin, I bet. Is Uncle outside?
Thanks, partner.
Hey there.
Hello, mister.
Is that Uncle right there?
Well, look at you. Don't reckon you're gonna remember much of this. So, that's something at least. Hey, fellas.
Hello, sir.
Mister?
Nice people around here.
Hmm.
Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
All right. So I don't see Uncle anywhere. I'm not sure what that old boy was talking about. I think I want to go explore this lake right here. No. Let's go see if we can talk to this. There's a man over here who's like a fisherman. Because I really want to get my, like, get a rod. Although I may have one, and I don't know. I guess whenever we get close to water, I'll check. I forgot about my gun. Yes. That looks pretty damn good. White tail, one star. And you gotta admit, this is kind of beautiful country too. Maybe not as beautiful overall as like the forest, but it's pretty nice. Let's go check out this little house because I got a feeling we can draw that one. Inspect structure. Very nice. Now, let's see if there's anything inside of it. Well, take the fruit. Definitely take them biscuits. And we'll eat a can of vegetables. Can maybe sweet corn. There we go. Oh, I thought I found something missing there. Nothing, I guess. Huh. There really was nothing in there. God. Oh, I could revive her. Oh man.
Ah, there you are.
I didn't know it was that high. Poor Rain. Damn, she's all messed up. Give her an apple, and then to make her feel really good, we're gonna give her potent color stimulant. Yep. All right, she's wired now. Huh?
Easy, whoa.
No. Nice.
I know, girl. Just give me a second.
Well, that all worked out behind that new gun, though. Let's see what kind of little critters. Ooh, that works. That's gotta give us some flight feathers in the bread, you know. You wanna pluck it? Nice.
Yep.
That's what we need a bunch of those. Well, I guess we're doing this. Hey, we arrived at that little house. But this dude's not here. But it still could be a good opportunity to see what's in this house. Nice. Definitely gotta take them cigarettes to be fine. That'll give us a new cigarette card. You know, we do need to do. Chick's treasure map. Oh, that's the only one we have. Handbills. Maps. Legendary animal. Oh. Aged pirate, oh nice. Let's jump that right away. Very cool. Well, those worthwhile. I really wonder when we're going to be able to. No. No, I lost it. Yeah, we're a really different thing. Well, that kind of foiled our plans right there because that's where I thought we got the fishing rod. You know, maybe I don't think we do because we can't even buy bait yet. I guess I'm wanting to fish prematurely. So I guess we're gonna have to advance the story. I want to see what challenges we need to pursue. Horseman. Yes. Sharpshooter? Killed two different species in all in the same dead islands. I've been trying to keep that in mind, man, but I just forget it.
Hi there, mister. Oh, do you have the time there?
I can't say.
Okay, thanks anyway.
Couldn't pluck that one.
Idiot. Yep. Yeah. Whoa.
So right now we're on a legendary animal. I'm not sure which one, but
we got a trail.
Coyote Dome. All right. This will be good for us because then at least we got one. If we can get it. So I wonder if that's it right there laying down.
Ain't close.
Okay. Yeah, this seems
gotta be close. Up.
I'm not seeing it yet, man, but let's see if it walks up on us or something. That's the click clack of my dog. Super excited to go outside, I guess. What is this thing? So he's somewhere in there. This thing's being an excellent hiker at the moment. Okay, I see you now, boy. That dog get away from that. Oh my God. Is it all red? Oh, that's that sheep. I have to go to track this thing. Man, that thing's way over there. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be able to find this thing.
What the hell's wrong with you all?
Dude, I locked the thing. So these boys here
just feel like we ain't getting nowhere. It's the end of the century. It seems like we ain't much further on than we was at 65.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. We can still.
Holy shit. That's how you get it done. Lost out on a legendary pelt, but I just took out all these damn Lemoyne Raiders. That was awesome. I think I burnt all the lootable stuff. Huh. Oh. Let me pull out. You know what I said? Oh, I don't got my horse.
Oh, you
have
no injustice.
All right, so I think I lost out on that. Wolf or coyote, but I'm also quite confident I'll be able to get him back at some point. I really wish I could just chase him down, but he's excellent at hiding, I guess. But he's still in the vicinity, you know, because put an excellent shot at him. I didn't think you would be able to look through that. Nice. Let's go ahead and jump back on Rain. And what I'm going to do in the meantime is just craft some bow ammo. So we got 6 flight feathers. I'm gonna craft 3 of these small game arrows. And then we're gonna make 3 of these improved arrows. Please don't tell me that killed her. No, nice. I thought she would jump out. A little critter way out there to the left. Not that deer kind of center screen, but way more to the left. I think it's a little rubber. Ooh, did I went off? Damn, how did that thing get up from that big old gun?
Come on, girl.
Alright, let's go up there and see what's up with that house. Oh, this is a stable. Where are we? Oh, nice, okay. Let's see what's going on with the stable.
Howdy. Can I help? the stable if you need it.
Done. Good enough.
Let's get another horse survivor.
I'm sure your horse
and the steam.
Come on now. And bring that horse back anytime.
Let's see what we want to do. We're not that far, I guess. Whoa, it's saying I killed this thing. Oh.
Now, come on.
I don't see any way in which I could have killed this thing, considering I couldn't find the pelt. It didn't show up on the map or nothing.
Yeah. Go, go.
How did that thing just eat my arrow? No!
Yep.
Man, I gotta find this thing.
Yep.
Oh my god, that's the third time already. My poor girl.
Yeah.
I'm gonna destroy her.
Yeah.
Oh. Thank you. Thanks, we'll take the cigar. Another cigar. I don't know if that'll help us at all, but that probably drained us a bit. Nice, corn purse. $22. Can't get in there. Man, I wonder where this pot can be. Oh, I don't have a pot. He's out there crying. Man, I can't believe that. Nice, got one. Nice, Master Hunter 2. Now we can hopefully they'll show us the part 3 requires. Trap plant animal species using binoculars.
All right, girl.
I don't think it should be that hard to do this.
Easy.
Come down and see. Maybe this is good.
You don't need to be here. Go away.
Okay, girl.
I like to wring your damn neck.
Settle down, boy.
You the quitter I thought you were.
All right, we're gonna run this perfect hell back to Horseshoe over this way there.
That should do it, girl.
Get out of here, girl. What's going on in there? Huh. Man, I don't want to have to do this part. Oh, maybe it's a cigarette. Okay.
Do you smoke, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, we'll take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. It sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas D. Redbottom, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train.
I'm definitely
think about this
working
deal.
On that full
Only
set.
A complete set. That's where the value lies.
Nice. Had it, boy. I wonder how much that dude would pay. The dog seems really excited. Now let's go get that horseshoe overlook. If we can along the way, we'll track a couple of enemies. I don't know if that'll. I don't know if a horse is gonna count, but. Oh, nice. Companion activity, baby. Now we got something to do.
Well, how are you from out here?
Hey, Arthur.
Hello, hello.
Hello, Arthur.
Hey.
All right, let's see what we got.
Mr. Morgan.
Oh, Mr. Morgan. I've jotted down a few things that I think could be a nice addition for
our own. Ooh, one perfect dog, and we can make that. Ooh, a beaver, and we can make that, boy. And I can go get a beaver right away. Two perfect oxides, two perfect cougars, a perfect alligator. Oh, nice, we can do that. So that's the one right behind him. Pronghorn leather, table tops.
Let's get it. People are gonna be happy with that.
Nice.
Well, a little something for me.
Two perfect wolves. Nice.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.
Hi there.
Oh, nothing, I guess. Alright, let's see how good I am at this game.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least six generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skill. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grade. Something nice.
You liked her, didn't you, kid?
Well, sure. I mean, yeah, I liked her. Now, don't get disheartened. I've been working on this.
Please.
Here goes.
All right. What do we do? Lenny beat out this time and wins the round. Get out of here.
Ow.
All right, I got this boy.
Shit.
Nice. AY. Yeesh.
into ground beef.
Well, let's see. Nice.
See, not a problem. Oh, good and hot.
I guess I can leave, or...
Thank you.
Later.
I wonder what that was even for, just like a tutorial on how to play that game. Which, I don't know if I should have just stayed there beating him.
Uncle. Another busy day. You know, this camp ain't so bad.
Not bad at all.
Why don't you sit down instead of flitting about? All right.
Yeah. Bill.
I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you. Very amusing. I suggested we roasted you alive, but Mr. Pearson was keener on chopping you up.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
Don't want me to sit down for no reason.
I'll see you fine people later.
Oh, you do, do you?
Well, let's go ahead and sleep. And then we'll wake up in the morning and get to it. I didn't see this letter.
Dear Arthur,
aww.
I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke and I was going off to get married that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Mr. Morgan, can I? Are you okay?
Yes. I was miles away, I'm afraid.
So it seems. Anyway, it's that fellow Downs.
The do-gooder?
Exactly. We lent him quite a sum. It seems like he has little intention of repaying us. He was quite ridiculous when I went to see him. You've not been to see him yet, I take it.
I'm sorry, Herr Strauss. I had a lot on. I'll go give him a gentle reminder.
Not so gentle. I don't like his kind. Superior.
As you wish.
Well, I was about to sleep, but I was sadly interrupted by Mary Linton, Arthur's ex-lover. And, Strauss. Two people I genuinely don't like. So it would appear that, for whatever reason, I can't sleep. I wonder why. Look at Strauss is forcing me to my destination. What an ass, man. I had no intention on doing this one quite yet. go ahead and head that way just because we have to.
How are things with you?
Not bad.
Good.
Evening.
Evening.
All right, so we're gonna go pick up this money if we can, as nicely as possible. Although Arthur doesn't seem to be too nice most of the time. My boy's starting to see hazy, man. Damn, it sucks. This dude's working in the middle of the night, bro.
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
No, I'm...
Really? Certainly, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts,
I'm not running anywhere. I'm please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand?
No.
Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
It's another rough situation that Leopold Strauss puts us under. Well, Arthur under, because I don't see any of the other gang members attempting to get our loan money back. I think deep down this makes Arthur feel bad, you know? That's why he's writing this cinematic ride right here.
Yeah.
Let's see what old Arthur does upon getting back to camp.
Always good to see you. What are we gonna do with you, Reverend?
Mr. Morgan.
How are you doing?
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
There, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Yeah, how did I get complete with it? Ah, come on.
All right. Now I'm burning up here.
There he is.
Howdy do.
Hi, Uncle. How's it all going?
Damn well, if I do say so.
Okay. You okay?
I'll beat you next time we play, Arthur.
John?
Hey, Arthur.
How you feeling?
A little better.
Well, glad you're on the mend.
All right, then.
Before we hit the sack, I just want to see where old Uncle is going.
Hey, Uncle. Howdy do, Arthur.
How are you holding up?
Well, I got whiskey in my belly, so I'm good.
All right. You awake yet?
Why are you waking me up?
You were snoring, that's all.
Well, I'm gonna rest.
All right, Q. This is where they make poor Uncle sleep.
Uncle?
Okay.
What you got going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
Yep.
Where's John going? So I might have guard duties. I'll check him out. Oh, no, Monkey, no. John, no, bro. He's just over here in the dark looking at a pistol. Oh, no, Monkey.
Why do you go stare at someone else?
Sorry, John. I'm just worried about you, son.
What's your problem?
Oh, nothing. What? Look at John. He's so sad. Abigail has his burning chingas, bro. Abigail has him in chingas. Alright, we didn't sleep, but let's give Rainy a sugar cube.
There we go.
And let's smoke a cig. And eat a can of peaches. We'll eat some candy.
Whoa!
And a chocolate bar. Oh man, we got rid of all that steak we had. Yeah. Stephen heard me. Let's see if we can get this chicken. Let's study it first. Ooh, nice. Let's go ahead and see if we can track it with the Nox. We can't, but I'm sure we can shoot it. We'll skin it and see what it gives us. Plump bird meat, 2 chicken feathers.
Yep.
I guess that's it. I definitely do not want to go see Mary Lou again. But I think what we're gonna do is go get this down. The wrong dude today. Why do these horses have lights on them?
Yeah.
Creepy horses, though.
Now, come on.
Wild horses. Look, even that dude's carrying around a lantern, I guess.
Yeah.
Huh. I guess I could do that.
Ah!
Oh, it definitely adds a better lighting, I guess. Let's see right here, Joe.
Whoa!
Americans died there. So close. It looked like I got it right in the heart, so I'm surprised. It must have just been a two-star. A good guy.
Yep.
Badger claw. That's my first badger nonetheless. Okay, so
just you robbed and murdered your way across half the country.
Oh,
it's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
Don't be kicking your horse. I'm hoping this dude can give me a...
Come on, man. Cut the ropes off. Oh,
oh no.
Jesus, don't kill me.
I'm hoping he'll give me a little bit of information. Although I kicked
Come
him,
on.
So...
I have a family one day. Please. Relax.
You do it and you die.
Ah, I ruined it. Man.
Idiot.
I did that for nothing. I killed them dudes for nothing.
Idiot.
Alright, let's go see the... Maybe...
Yeah.
Well, if I can get this bounty... At least it would have worked out to some extent.
Come on.
No! Oh, nice, bro. Nice. Almost lost it for good right there, boy. Oh my god. No. Is she okay? Okay. Alright, this might be an excellent opportunity for me to use my tomahawk for the first time.
What kind of man are you? Puny. Bad.
Oh my god, she's gonna stab me. No.
You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell.
That chick was already in the process of killing me, dude. I couldn't even have saved him, even if I wanted to. Nope, I don't want to pick him up. Alright, I think that's probably all they got. That's cheese. Oh my god. Let me drop this to over here. There's some cheese there, bro. Coffee? I don't think we necessarily need the coffee. Let's pick this one up.
Don't you manhandle me?
You know what? Let's drop her and see if we can loot her.
This is very kind of you.
Nice. Something. This chick is a real menace. We gotta get her in, boys. Seems like a real crackpot. Well, there's something over there, boy.
Comfortable enough for you?
Let's see what that is.
Huh? You got a ride ahead of you.
Definitely an animal, huh? 2 stars. We got some deer along the way. All right. I think what we'll do is just focus on... Oh, here we go, boy. Is that a dog?
There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise.
You believe me, don't you? Kill it. Oh my god.
Don't you, mister?
Wait, will it fall? It's her. It might be a good pal. Yeah, boy. Nice.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please, save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself.
All right, so we got a huge ass mission here. This might actually turn this video up a bit. Let's go ahead and drop this. Don't run this over, boy.
Maybe if I hired a strong man like you, I
would be in this mess. Let me remove this gal.
My men folk, they've all been weak. But a big strong man like you, you'd set me straight.
We'll pick up this. So we're gonna have to walk this girl all the way back to Valentine. Oh my god. It's just the situation we're in.
Here we go.
Alright. So, let's go with this. Alright, where are we? Okay. We can do this. She doesn't want to talk on top of me. Yeah, Boobs, you got a shot glass? You want to take a shot with me over here? Yeah. Oh, thanks, babe. All right. Yeah, babe, if you want to. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot. And then I'll pour you a full one, okay? We're taking shots here, give me a sec. Oh, yeah. So, I must say, Eliane Swan has proved to be a bit of a piece of work so far. We witnessed her kill a man upon arrival. I'm going to be excited to turn her in, but more excited because then we can take that elk pelt to Pearson to get a new satchel. And that should give us the ability to carry more items. Man, there are so many squirrels around here. Look at all the owls, rabbits, birds. Nothing I can do about it right now. You want me to open it and loot that one? That one's pretty.
Shame yeah. You was worth more alive, if you ask me.
You want to take this one? You should take that one. No. Oh, okay. I can't believe this girl doesn't have any more dialogue. I guess the game like fully intended her to. Be on the back of the horse. Man, this is definitely the road I need to take in order to get squirrels, I guess. Trying to kill that thing.
I didn't see you.
Howdy.
No, you didn't see me, bud. Well, this has been a hell of a mission, boys. 2 hours, 14 minutes in. I'm running this gal back to Valentine. I didn't think it would take this long. Makes me even wonder if this chick is still alive. At least she must be, because I probably would have failed the mission if she wasn't. I could. I think some of these people I can, like, request a ride.
Hey, slow up now. Go to hell. Who's this coward?
This is my horse. Come on, Rain. How are you doing over there, babe? Doing pretty good on the game or no? No way. What about Rain? Really? What did you name the younger girl? What did you name the younger girl? Oh yeah, I forgot. My girlfriend's been playing The Sims 4. It's pretty good, huh, babe? I could definitely see playing that game like if... I'm sure that game's pretty bad whenever you get all the expansions on. You know, like Rainy got lazy on us and started chilling. My god, I've never seen so many squirrels. Look at all them squirrels. It's like they know I can't attack them. Oh boys, you're lucky. You're lucky. Let's get Rain over here at all costs.
Hey there, partner.
Can't believe how slow Rain has been. Alright, we're getting there, guys. We're getting there. I always find myself in these, like, situations where I need more space on my horse. Makes me wish... and honestly, makes me wish you can just carry around a wagon. Like, the camp had a wagon that you could utilize for carcasses and... bounties and such. I think that'd be really cool. But I'm sure if I... Let's see.
Hey, mister. Can I have a word?
No way I'm stopping for you.
You don't look tough.
Come on, Rain. It's moving on now.
What are you looking at?
You notice every time I say that, Mealy starts crying? I'm gonna have to get me a horse and name her Mila. Yeah, she's all mad. I'll go get that white one. And if it's a girl, I'll name her Mila. I doubt if it'll be a girl though, because, well, I mean, I'm not sure, but this Arabian that I have here is a girl. That was one hell of a journey for $25. However, the perfect elk pelt that Rain is carrying will garner me a lot more than that. Well, no, actually. It'll get me that satchel.
Enjoy the view from the gallows while you can.
All right, let's do it to it. Sheriff Town.
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another fella out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Wong?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And them all over. Like Miss Moria?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Oh, show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
That is one hell of a situation. What exactly is she talking about, huh, Sheriff?
Ain't nobody got a heart.
That's so
real hungry here.
Just my horse.
Hello, mister.
Hey, brother. Hey, mister. Mister. I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name.
Move, will you?
And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name.
Christ's sakes.
Now, he You'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him on account of his name. It's a fine name.
Coincidentally, I got an Uncle Arthur.
Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
What the hell do you mean by that, boy?
Why have you got it in for me?
What in the hell is going on over here? Is that an O'Driscoll?
Howdy, gentlemen. Everything okay?
Uh-huh.
There's a new gang on my way.
Hello. Thirsty again, are you? Hello.
How does Mickey have money?
What can I get you? Oh, a whiskey.
Hey, weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Boy Calloway?
Yeah, that's right.
More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way.
Hey there.
Hi there.
Alrighty.
You need another?
Did I not take my shot?
Careful, big man.
I'm itching to hurt.
Mister?
Pardon?
You've asked for your end.
Oh, no, boy. What did I do? No, no, no.
That's it.
My God, no. Oh, Ray, nice. Yeah, boy. You better get off me, son. These boys jumped me for no reason. You're done, boy.
Curses!
Hey, mister.
Who's this then?
This is a beautiful horse. Morgan. I cannot believe them boys jumped me like that.
What's your problem?
Mister?
Mister?
Forgive me, I thought that was Uncle. Let's go get, let's get back to camp and we're gonna try and get that satchel from Pearson. Exactly, like we're walking away. Nice. Let's see, let's get some more food in real quick. And let's feed Rainy.
You're all
some
right.
Not you again.
Trying to be tough with all that blood?
Hey, nice throw, Jack.
Thanks.
Well, I'll go myself. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
I don't, jeez. I was trying to tell the kid off.
Mr. Morgan!
You okay?
All right, Pearson.
Don't you ever get fed up with all this?
Sometimes, I suppose.
Hi, Uncle.
Well, hello.
All right, let's go ahead and donate what we got. Oh, I don't think you need to leave Robert. Open, don't you need? I'm gonna keep that.
You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Some turkey feathers.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Let's see what he can cross me.
In that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan. Just let me know.
Right there, baby. I'll be right back. We're gonna crop that up.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Does she feel hyper? All right. We are back. This is what
looks
I wanted.
Great, Pearson.
Nice. Let's see. If we got anything else we can craft. Where we did that. We've done that. Let's check out this satchel, because this should give us an upgrade. Increase your carrying capacity for medicinal items. Nice.
Morgan?
Alright, let's get some of these chores done real quick. You know, I think it'd probably be best if we... I messed up on that chop. Watch, I'll get this one to break right away. I think it'd be best if we sleep here. Nice. Because I don't think we've slept in multiple days. Ah. Well, there we go. We got some chopping. No, we got one more. Oh.
You okay? Sure.
Let's see the map real quick to make sure. Okay, I don't think we have anything special here. Let's go ahead and take a nap. Whoa.
I like you, Arthur, but not this much.
Arthur!
Impressive.
Hi there, Arthur.
My lady. Everyone behaving themselves around here?
Hardly.
Well, I'm sure you have it under control.
Okay.
Oh, dude, this is the perfect opportunity. Yeah. I'm all about this right here. Let's see if we can pull better lands. Nah, just like that. We're gonna hit save photo. Let's see advanced. Okay. Ooh. That's dope. Let's see advanced here. Ooh, sick, dude. All right.
Lots of work to do around here.
All right, we're going to leave Uncle with that beautiful moment right there. It's 4 hours into the evening. Babe, did you need another shot or are you good? Let me know whenever you're done. What time is it, my love? Let's get up on that shave time. Well, you know what? Let's pollinate. And then let's go ahead and trim the sides. Let's see what we can do with the mustache. Now, let's leave the mustache where it is. Now we already slept, let's go and get some clean clothes on. We're gonna wear our Civil War outfit or hat. see what. Let's go black.
Maybe I'm starving, but this is quite good.
Black. Oh. Then we'll some work pants.
Troy agrees with you.
We need to change our suspenders.
Good, I didn't know. I'd think you's the same age as them silly girls.
Away with you, silly man.
Oh, no.
That's what we're doing, boy, right there.
I'm 5 years younger.
Now, nope. Let's get up on that weapon locker. And we're going to put...
That'd be the best decision I ever took.
Springfield on our shoulder and our bone on our back.
But I know that's just roses, thorns.
Good evening, Arthur. And no mistake.
Oh, I tell the truth, ma'am.
I must get back to my work.
Oh, there's something about that woman. Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour. Aren't they all?
There he is. Ha! Hey, Bill.
Good evening. Good
evening.
Oh, hello.
All right, so it's evening. We're going to get some stew.
Mr. Morgan.
Damn it, Pearson.
Yeah, Stu's got to be fire, boy. He's got all kinds of meat.
Good evening to you. Hey there. How are you doing?
How you think I'm doing?
I'm sorry. Just let me know if there's anything I can do.
Just leave me alone.
Hey! Sadie!
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
All right, boy. Let's make sure that Rain has everything she needs. We're gonna give her some a carrot. Looks like you got yourself a mini pea. Then we'll give her some hay. She just seems a bit down to me. Maybe she needs a brushing. She's very psyched, eh? Now, let's give her an open horse stimulant. Oh yeah, and why not, huh? I think what I'm gonna do is take me a little bit of, do I not have it? Okay, yeah, cocaine game, gum, and let's see what we're gonna do. I want to see her. Let's come out here and see what we find.
Yeah,
Oh boy.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
See what's going on. Get old.
Yeah.
Oh man, these dudes have done some work.
Oh, hey there.
How's it going?
Well, it ain't going at all. We're broke. We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
Sure. All
right.
$100.
Here you go. But you best not be playing me for a fool.
Oh, I ain't, mister. I swear.
Seriously? Who gives away that much?
I'll be back later for what you owe me.
I'll have it just as soon as we manage to sell this place off.
All right, girl. Yeah. Now, come on!
I think we should probably come back, like, periodically to see if he's still doing good. I'm sure he'll give us back our money plus interest. What happened over here?
What you staring at?
Move along! Hey! Made it right. Quit this!
Looks like you need a lesson! Felt like air!
Get out of here, boy!
Keep him coming!
Boom, baby.
Oh. Gonna enjoy seeing you, brother.
Done, boy.
Oh, Driscoll's a sick.
You idiot.
Oh.
You might have just saved my life, stranger.
They won't bother you no more.
You're a gentleman. If only there was more men like you and less of them damn old Driscolls.
They won't bother you no more.
If only there was more men like you and less of them damn old Driscolls. I'm gonna see to my ailings. Thank you, mister.
Oh, you have a good one, sir. I'm glad to help.
Howdy.
We got you paid
Hello,
this
mister.
Time.
Hey there, partner. mister.
Let's go, girl.
So finally we're hitting the snow. We must be climbing through the hills. I see, sometimes there's animals on the lake. Ooh.
Easy.
Ooh, some help. We'll be back to that little house, I'm sure.
Now, come on!
They stay on the path. Absolutely ruined it.
Yeah.
Legendary animal. Ooh, way back. Way back over here, look. Can you turn me around? Yeah! Here we go.
We got a trail.
Filling some cover sand, and we're after that legendary buffalo. Oh, nice.
Looks a way off.
Broken twigs or sticks. Oh yeah.
Not far now.
No, no. Express, bro. Alright, so we move on. Can go and also track down that horse. That's another White Arabian that I want. Check him out, she's so cute. She's just staying there and look, I can get her. Or him. Oh, man, I'll have to read that in a minute. What I wanted to do was press start, go on the photo mode. I think it's too far. Alright, so we got the legendary white buffalo. That's good. Now, let's see what we can do about getting this girl. Just because we're already up here. She's super fast.
I ain't gonna hurt you.
I think it's a girl. She's very skittish.
It's okay.
I've had to calm her all kinds of times. She's so nice. This is gonna be hard. She's going back. Get off me.
Easy there.
Nice.
We're friends now, girl.
All right, babe, I got Mila now, look. Okay, so want to get a photo? Nice, dude.
Yeah.
All right, let's get this horse back. What's that dude doing? Let's do it, boy. We got a white buffalo, white horse.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do we got to do? We got to go stable this horse. So we're going to have to go all the way back to Valentine to stable one of them. Give her first horse to milk, and then we're gonna feed her. Ooh, nice.
Go. Hey.
One star mountain now.
Yeah. Easy now. Yep. Thank you.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna get an elk in here. Oh. The only thing that could kill our momentum right now would be a bobcat. Go ahead and have a word with this boy.
Mister?
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. Wait. We're not. They won't forgive you. Uh-uh. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness.
All right, pal. All right.
None, friend. None.
Let's go.
You know that boy.
That horse looks like a fine traveling.
Oh yeah, we got two beautiful horses.
Now come on.
No rain. Alright, let's get one stabled, and then
can I help you with your horse? We've got room in the stable if you need it.
Bucks. Yeah. We're gonna stable her.
I can't give you the full price if you've lost the papers.
Damn, what am I? This horse is worth way more than that. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and saddle up our
new horse. Okay, I'll switch them out.
Let's see, she's definitely a girl. Upgrade?
Nothing better than a well-groomed horse.
You're gonna leave her as is?
Absolutely. Good decision.
Now her name is gonna be Mila.
Oh dear me. That's an odd name.
Safe travel. Remember to rest that horse sometime.
Oh no, dude. Okay. Yeah, I've been pissed. Okay, let's head over to our nearest. I'm thinking somewhere right here could be, another one of these dudes right here, Trapper. So let's head over there.
There, girl.
Looking done. Oh yeah, man. Sorry. Full shot?
You want to take this first or take this one?
You want me to take mine
off?
I got some. Have I painted any masterpieces or no?
No. Oh, I think like one.
One
masterpiece. But he maxed out everything he saw.
Now you're gonna divorce him and move on? Booger!
Yeah.
That's good! There's a funny trap right here, man. I'm not sure what's going on right here. I think it's close. Maybe we go to rig station. And I certainly haven't been hurting for these folks.
All right, girl.
You know what? I think that trap is up here. Could be wrong. But let's see. There we go.
Not expecting much for it.
I hope you make good use of that.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Coyote champs, I mean, that I can't believe that.
One of a kind pelts make one of a kind garments. Ooh. Worth the legwork, I assure you.
Nice. I'm gonna rock them both.
Giving you the dodge still, eh? Young bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal. Okay, let's take a look at it. Sure, got a few of those, huh?
Much appreciated.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Nice.
Sure. Looks like you have everything.
Ooh, three duck feathers, and we'll be in on that. Oh, that's cool. So, oh yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, that can be reinforced, no trouble.
Sharpshooter gun to the ear.
Sure, you'll see a difference right away.
That one might be better than the other one, but... Oh, nice.
Sure.
All right, we're officially broke. But we got an excellent jacket, cool hat.
Come on, bye, girl.
Bespoke saddles delivered right to your stable.
Yeah.
Nice. Perfect, nice. Thank you. This should really get us where we need to be. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright guys, I think we're going to end this one right here. Thank you for tuning in. Part 6 of my Red Dead Redemption 2 playthrough. This is Pyro Billy, and I appreciate you. Have a good one, guys. Good night.